Baylor finds themselves on the outside looking in of the college football playoff. However, a Cotton Bowl matchup on New Year's Day against Michigan State is where the Bears can find redemption. Hello, I am Shae Peppler from our Campus Insider studios. And to discuss Baylor and the Cotton Bowl in more detail is our insider, the voice of the Bears, John Morris. And John, Baylor moved up to number 5, just barely missing the college football playoff. What has been the reaction in Waco?
Well, I'd say disappointing, to say the least. I thought that our guys and Coach Briles, you could hear it in his voice, thought that Baylor had done enough winning the Big 12 championship, second year in a row. He named off those wins that Baylor had during the year to get into the college football playoff, but apparently not enough. So I think disappointing at this point is the accurate term.
Looking ahead, Bryce Petty will likely look to air it out against Michigan State's pass defense, which has been a weakness on that side of the ball. Do you expect Petty to exploit the Spartan secondary?
You know, I don't really know that much about Michigan State yet, just starting to study them, but obviously a great representative from the Big Ten, and Bryce Petty has tried to air it out all year. That's a big part of Baylor's offense. So a balanced offense, as you know, run and the pass, led by a senior quarterback in Bryce Petty. So it's gotten Baylor to 11-1. I don't think they changed much going into a bowl game.
Of course. Well, finally here, no Big 12 teams in the Final Four of that college football playoff. John, what's your biggest takeaway from that news?
Well, it's really disappointing. You know, I think our league is really good. We had, in the poll last week, I guess we had 3 in the top 10 with TCU, Baylor, and Kansas State. Baylor beat K-State head-to-head. Of course, beat TCU head-to-head earlier in the year. And it's just disappointing. I think we've got a really good, strong league. I know it's good, top to bottom. And disappointing that we weren't one of the Final Four this year.
Of course. Well, good matchup, though, on the horizon. John Morris, the voice of the Bears, thanks so much for the insight.
Thanks, Shae.
And speaking of the Big 12, our TCU insider Brian Estridge spoke with our Ray Crawford about the Horned Frogs also being on the outside looking in as well. You can find that video right now on CampusInsiders.com.